living your life in fear. Stop living your life in doubts. Stop living your life in unbelief. If you profess the God of the Bible and you know that the God of the Bible never gave us a spirit of fear, but of love and power and of a sound mind, my God, counteract fear with faith in the Lord God Almighty. Remember, the word of God says is faith pleases God. Trust God. Stop living by fear.